Hi everybody, Daniel with Daniel's Drone Deploy. Have my orange skin for my Mavic 2 Zoom from Sunny Life. I have a few Sunny Life pieces. My sunshade and my parabolic antennas are from Sunny Life, and I ordered this skin off Amazon for $7-$8, I think. It's pretty cheap. And this is going to be the unboxing and the install on this. Okay, there's the instructions, screen protector accessories, and the battery covers, arm legs. The Sunny Life products have worked real good for me in the past. I expect these to work just as good. I don't have three batteries yet, but it does come with the stickers for three batteries if you have the Fly More combo. That's your headpiece, I'm sure, sides. Everything looks to be laid out in order for the remote. Bottom, back, legs. Each piece is numbered. Thank you. stickers. And they're numbered too, pretty handy. These are pretty straightforward. It will work everything with a hair dryer. That's what it recommends. In a minute, I'm gonna go ahead and put my numero uno. Alright guys, this is just a Bondo squeegee. If you don't have one of these, a credit card will work. But here's what we'll do to finish this skin install up. I got the hair dryer and all these places that you see, it'll kind of work them out. I'm going to take the battery out to start this and work it from here. I recommend laying your hair dryer down and doing it this way. It's just easier. You can't run your hair dryer and your squeegee at the same time, so this way's a little bit better. Plus you get places like this where it's really coming up hard and you need to work them down super good. And this is the Sunny Life Mavic 2 Zoom skin, fully installed, trimmed. It fit pretty good. Everything looks good. Try my new carbon fiber props out today. Everything's good. Thanks, Sunny Life.